Delhi, the Department of Telecom, DoT will issue notice to 5 telecom operators, including Tata Teleservices, Telenor and Reliance Jio, to recover 2,578 crore rupees in the wake of the CAG red flagging understatement of revenues by the firms. The DoT will raise demand of 2,578 crore rupees from the 5 telecom operators as was mentioned by the CAG in its report this month. The demand will be raised after reconciling the accounts, an official source told PTI. As per the report of the Comptroller and Auditor General of India, CAG, tabled in Parliament on December 19, Tata Teleservices, Telenor, Videocon Telecom, Qaudrant, a Videocon Group firm, and Reliance Jio have understated revenues by over 14,800 crore rupees, resulting in a shortfall of nearly 2,578 crore rupees to the exchequer. The CAG report said the government was paid 1,015.17 crore rupees less in license fee, 511.53 crore rupees less in spectrum usage charge, and 1,052.13 crore rupees less as interest applicable on delay in payment. The government collection from Tata Teleservices is short by 1,893.6 crore rupees, Telenor 603.75 crore rupees, Videocon 48.08 crore rupees, Qaudrant 26.62 crore rupees and Jio 6.78 crore rupees for license fee, spectrum usage charge, SUC and applicable interest charges.